guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a review on It Ends With Us by Colleen Hoover. This book was very much hyped up on TikTok. I'll just tell you guys from now, it was not worth the hype. This review is of course spoiler free, but yeah, it wasn't all that people were saying it was. I know that's probably an unpopular opinion right now, but yeah, I didn't really like it. This was my first book that I read by Colleen Hoover, and then the second one that I read was Ugly Love. You can see it in the back. That book, chef's kiss, amazing. I loved it so much. It was so beautiful. You know, I really felt that story, like, I really felt it to my core. I felt the character's raw emotions in that book. She wrote it so well. This one, I'm sorry. It wasn't terrible. I'm not trying to be like dramatic. It wasn't a terrible read. It kept me interested. You know, I read it like I couldn't stop. I couldn't put the book down, and I finished it in one day because I had to see how it was going to end. The only thing is, I knew how it was going to end. You know, I saw it coming. Colleen made it very obvious within the words what was going to happen. And I don't like that. I usually already can tell what's gonna happen in books, movies, TV shows, because I'm psychic. But I like when, you know, the words, you know, the author is telling you something that you may suspect, but in the end you're like, oh my god, like I didn't exactly know what was going to happen, but it was there all along. Like, you look back and you're like, yeah, that makes sense. But this book, she kind of just really gave it to us, like, extremely clear. And I didn't really like that. I mean, like, 30% into the book, I already knew what was going to happen, how it was going to end. Something that people also don't talk about on TikTok is the fact that there is a trigger warning for this book. They do talk about abuse, they portray it, they show it. It is very deeply rooted into this book and into the plot, into the character's stories. So I didn't know about that, and when I read it, I was a little bit shook because TikTok didn't warn me about that, and the book also doesn't have any warnings in it. I feel like there's another book I read that did tell you, but this one didn't, so I didn't really like that. Definitely sympathized with the character, so, you know, it wasn't that aspect that made me not like it. It was just that, you know, it was very easy to figure out, you know? There was no surprise, there was no mystery, no lead up, no build up, and I didn't really like that. Not a lot of character or world development in this book. I know it's a short romance, but still, Ugly Love had everything, okay? It had everything. But yeah, I feel like, you know, reading these romance books lately has been very healing for me, and it's helped me to kind of see my life in a different perspective, see my experiences in a different way, and just be appreciative for everything that has colored my existence, because it's really made me who I am today. This is still a nice read if, you know, you want to see what the hype is about and form your own opinion, then yes, I would try this book out. Anyways, guys, so that's the end of my video for today. Let me know if there are any other books that you guys want to see me talk about. I have a ton of books in the back there. Let me know if you see any that you want me to review. I'm just working my way through them right now. As I said, you know, I've really been only in the mood to read romance books. Make sure you guys like this video, leave a comment down below of any other books you guys want me to review, and let me know what you guys thought of It Ends With Us by Colleen Hoover, and make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!